comes!
Die!
Only the darkness! I am your devil!
We're ready,
Get him away from
me! Darkness!
I am the bringer of darkness, and the darkness wants you. I will shut your eyes, and you will never open them again.
Glory, Aglaar. In those days, our triumphs on the battlefield were many. Mordor was ours to claim. Our battlefield glories made me believe we were invincible, but they blinded me to the true danger. Sauron plotting in the shadows. Now I shall wield the light and burn the shadows from Mordor.
The Great Hall houses Minas Ithil's treasures.
All that matters is the Palantir. Slaughter!
We should investigate the Great Hall.
And secure the Palantir.
Sleepless and terrified, they sing songs around their campfires.
There's no time. We can only take the most value.
We're taking everything.
Idril, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for Minas Ithil. We didn't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir, and they will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
Look out! All the skirmish right here! Do not let any of them through!
I'll cover your flank!
I'll cover yours!
That was only the beginning. There'll be more. We have to find out what we're dealing with. This way. We'll be able to see the entire lower city once we get there.
No matter how much time you spend with these people, you are no longer one of them. That life is lost.
Once we get there.
Can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Seed beast is in range. Destroy it.
Murder, you maggot!
leave this siege beast for the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
We must move quickly.
This should help.
Search better not make me late for dinner.
I don't really care what kills. It's not my problem.
If Minas Ethel falls,
then it will only be a matter of time till they find a Plantia.
I was thinking of Goggle. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the Upper City, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone. The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it. It is too dangerous. The Palantir is poison to men. None can withstand its influence. I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father. Speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.